Hi guys, and welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to show you how you can make wall jumping and double jumping in Godot. In this project we will use the character we have made in another video. You can find the link of it in the description. First of all, we want to create a new slide animation and we will choose a sprite from our assets. Then we can go to the script and add our new variables. We can make wall jump force at negative 300 and wall slide speed at 3000. We also need is wall sliding as false, can wall jump as false too, and double jump available as true for the default value. After that, in our handle input function, if the jump button is pressed and the player is on the floor, we will set double jump available to true. If the player is not on the floor but can wall jump, we will set velocity y to wall jump force. Else if double jump is available, we will set velocity y to jump force and set double jump available to false. Now in the handle movement function, we want to call a new function called handle wall slide, and we will add this function to the script. Then, if the player is on the floor, we will set is wall sliding and can wall jump to false. And double jump available to true. In the handle wall slide function, if the player is on a wall and is not on the floor, and we are moving into the wall, which means we are pressing either the right or the left button, then we will set is wall sliding to true, velocity y to wall slide speed times delta, and can wall jump to true as well. Else, we will set is wall sliding and can wall jump to false. In the handle animation function, we want to play the slide animation if the player is sliding. We will also set flip h to true if the wall is facing right, and to false if it is facing left using the wall's normal's x value. Now our code is complete and we can start the game. We can see that the double jump, wall jump and wall sliding are working. And this was it for today's tutorial. If it was helpful, please leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials in the future.